Here goes part two.
Let's just start on 2015, 2016 season. Throw back to the end of the rematch again next time. Did you remember this lineup? Chris Russell has been Mr. MVP to the top of the world.